my friends. Today we will see my cast for 10 slugs. Here we are. Today we will see. I'm trying to make the most accurate slugs for my Saiga 410. So I take some full metal jacket slugs and I put 10 grain of powder and I try to fix them. Let me show you how.
To the shot shell. Then we put this. I don't know how to say it at English. And then I put my slug. And then I roll crib it. And it's ready.
So today I came here to the range to see if these slugs are accurate at 50 meter. I'm shooting with my Saiga 410. I'm not going for the bullseye, I'm interested only for the group. Let's start with the first shot.
Okay, the first attempt is very bad. One up here, down here, there, there. And it's not good at all. Let's try again.
No, my friends, I'm very, 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 very disappointed from the first four shots. It's all over the place. But let's shoot another four.
Okay, this is a little better, but I don't like it. Here, 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 and here. It's not good.
I don't know what I'm doing wrong, but that group was awful too. I'm more disappointed. But let's shoot four more.
So this time is a little better. One here, one here, and one here. It's a little better. But I don't like it.
That was a little better. I'm not happy at all, but at least it was a little better. But let's shoot for more.
This is a little better. Here, 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 and here. But it's not good enough. Why? What am I doing wrong?
This was a little better too, but I'm not happy yet. Let's shoot again. Thank you.
At last, my friends, a good shot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Look, it's all under my head. But one is up here, one flyer. But these are good. Look.
Okay, this the last 5 shots, except to the Angus flyer was all over the place. It was good. It was at 50 meters behind my hand. So it was good enough. But I want to make the most accurate slugs. Of course, today it's a little windy, but I don't think that this is the problem. If you have any ideas what I'm doing wrong, please write it to the description. It will help me very much. Now I'm starting to make my own slugs, so I'm not very good. So the conclusion for this video is very simple. And don't make good slugs at all. You can send me your ideas to my Facebook page. And if you want to help me to keep my little channel, you can donate to my PayPal at Patreon. And thanks for watching!
What is that?